Alakazam. Wait, why is he... Is he actually not hostile? I'm gonna kill him and see what happens. No, he was definitely hostile.
I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Wait, are they locked? Oh, they're locked in things. They are locked in things. Cell terminal. Okay, alright. And there's that elevator. Alright, let's go back to the previous rooms and look around before we start checking out other stuff. Where are we? Song sounds loud in my headphones, but I don't think it's that loud on stream.
Picked the wrong day to piss me off.
Okay.
Whoa!
What is this thing? This thing. That's where all the rats are coming. Things messed up.
What a letdown.
Can't see what's in there. I gotta get rid of all this radiation. Don't worry. All that on. Technical documents. Nothing behind there, nothing on top. What's the deal with all these things? Well, I mean, it is a research facility, so they're probably probably experimenting on people and stuff. Easy. This is that song, isn't it? Round. So it doesn't end in a D. Brain. Teeth. Arena. I better not hit that. I got no... Nothing. I need my tries reset bad. Dud removes. Nope, I don't think there's any more okay, there's one more. Aw. Oh, two more. Nope, I don't have enough information to know which one it is, so let's back out and try it again. I don't have Valentine, so he can't automatically hack it for me anymore.
I'm in.
Setup. Core control. Basically, we're just going to want to unlock all these doors, I guess, and see.
Is anything useful, or are you just wasting our time again?
I don't know. Because I don't know, those ghouls might have something on their inventory. Well, no. Able. Rad. Nope. The problem with these things is, like, every time I pick one, it's just basically gonna be right. There's no letters that are the same. Rise reset, that's perfect. So we tried able, loan, grab, plus tree.
Yes.
New. And now Yeah, for the most part, there's not going to be anything in here, I don't think.
Safety off.
Well,
I'm all over this.
That.
Girl, ghoul,
roamer.
Oh, this one I don't even have to unlock. All right, let's open the door.
You're tuned to the Commonwealth's only respite from the steam and desperation of post-apocalyptic Diamond City Radio.
Level 37, nice.
Billy Ward and the Dominoes are next with 60 Minute Man.
60. 60. 60 minutes of kissing. It was that song, isn't it? Bond. So, could be an N and an S.
There we go.
This is that song.
Best mistake you'll ever make.
Yeah, I didn't even have a bed in this one. It's funny. Okay, I think we're ready to go down. So now we're gonna go to the sub-levels. Well, it's already 6:16 p.m. here. We'll see how much more.
It smells horrible. I think we're the first ones down here in a long time. The sooner we find that cure, the sooner we can get the heck out of here.
Ooh.
Shh. I swear I heard something.
Yeah, there's a lot of ghouls down in there.
Great, now I'm imagining things.
So we've got... Can we go this way, too?
Have fun with this junk. I have no idea what any of it does.
No, this is a dead end. All right, because things are gonna get pretty serious, I think, here.
Pretty sure we're not alone.
Whoa!
Over here! It wasn't worth wasting my bullets.
Probably get ready to turn off the radio here in a moment.
You hear that?
There's gonna be a lot of little rooms in here. Oh, they're all locked, actually. So there's gonna be a probably in there that unlocks everything. Definitely want to check the room, see if there's anything in there. Personality. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that they play the same song, the songs in the same order every time on the radio. Seems like every time I turn on the radio, it's always the same songs around the same time. Security helmet.
Save me some trouble and give up already.
Whose name is this? I can't see. Turn it like. Whose name is this? Cole, that's what I thought it said.
Gonna break every bone in your body.
Souvenir magnet frog? Never seen that before. That's cool. Vetex cell block terminal. Alright, this is gonna unlock everything now. We'll disable any more turrets. I don't think there's any more in this room. Protectron control. We could activate it. I'll activate it, actually. How did I get friggin' a beard hair in my mouth? What the heck? Alright, security doors, let's open them all. Let's see what comes running out.
I'll make this quick.
Perfect.
Take him down!
Whoa!
Now he's starting to have fun.
I'm gonna try to maybe cut his leg off. Where did it say that folder? I don't think I've heard this song.
Please stand by. Attention, citizens. You may now resume your.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Protectron. I needed help.
And serve.
I don't think I've ever heard this song. This sounds awesome. It's fast paced. This song sounds so happy. Ladies and gentlemen, the song's great. All right, there's an underground section there. There's also stairs that go there. Let's check these rooms. I don't think there's gonna be much in here. Ah! What are you doing in there? Oh, he's gonna Oh, I got him out of there. I want to know what these rooms were used for.
Hope you enjoyed that last number.
What was it called? You didn't tell me. Whoa.
You're tuned to the Commonwealth's only respite from the tedium and desperation of post-apocalyptic life. Diamond City Radio.
Okay, so this is this area.
A trip you're bound to remember.
Rocket 69. Go down. 69. Wait, did I run out of Molotovs? I guess I did. 69. What are you doing, MacReady? Ah! I blew myself up with a grenade.
Aw, Gary.
For our 100 death. Oh my, way back here, bro. Well. That sucks. That's alright. There wasn't anything in those rooms, so basically just kill those ghouls and then go back down to the level we were at. Man, I thought... I don't know, I figured it probably would have autosaved down here.
Ugh, smells horrible. I think we're the first ones down here in a long time. The sooner we find that cure, the sooner we get the heck out of here.
I feel like I spent a long time down here for it to not have autosaved, but... Yeah, we got stupid turrets there. Oh, that means I'm not gonna get my frog. That means I'm not gonna get my magnet frog in here. Son of a... Ah, man. You don't know how many times I have opened a lunchbox, gotten a cool item inside, and then died and had to reload, and when you reload, everything's randomized, even this ammo in here. It sucks, man. I had a froggy magnet. Alright, let's activate the Protectron. Security doors open.
And to answer the question, do you know what makes you special?
Let me deactivate the turrets. Gerardos, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. No, we talked about Brahmins earlier.
Right up my nose.
But thanks for the follow. Appreciate it.
Attack on hostile target.
Whoa! Oh, yeah. Hey, come here.
Got him.
Law and order has prevailed.
Alright. Save it. So I don't lose that. That Protectron's gonna get mangled? I hope not. Unless there's, you know, some Deathclaw that decides to come out of here. Alright, and there wasn't anything in the rooms that I remember. There wasn't anything down here. Why is that red? Let's see. Just a couple of bottle caps. Legendary Protectron Guardian. Whoa!
I never could wrap my head around all this science stuff.
Could I potentially kill him?
Protect and serve.
I didn't realize he was legendary. Hang on, let's do this for science. Does he have... get that legendary weapon? Fusion cell. Cryogenic metal right arm. It's not great, but I could take it. 13% chance to steal. 34. Well, I'm sorry, friend, but we're gonna have to take that from you. Is it always a legendary Protectron? Is that what you meant by getting mangled? Have MacCready steal it? Hang on. I've never actually tried this.
Hey.
Need something?
Inspect.
Take a look.
Sure, no sweat.
Go check that out.
Yep, you got it.
Are you gonna do it? Oh, he's doing it live. Oh, come on.
Check it out.
All right.
Inspect legendary Protectron. I hit it and he's not doing it. If I stand up?
Go check that out.
I'll take care of it.
I command you.
What's up?
Not doing it. Yeah, you don't know how to do it? Okay. I've just read that he can pickpocket.
Okay. Yo, psst.
What do you want?
Well, we're gonna have to murder it, sorry. It's just how it's gonna have to go. It's got like half health anyway. Combat here. Oh, I wish I had that robotic perk. I don't think I can get that. Where I can disable robots. I think I can. Boom!
Us is only making things worse for you.
Alright, sorry, bud. Oh, no legs. I took out his legs. It was awesome to take out a Deathclaw leg and tail with this. This was fantastic. There goes his arm. I feel really bad about this. I really do. I'm a bad person. Just for cryogenic metal right arm. It's like, I probably would never use this, but I'll take it, I guess. I'm sorry, man. I didn't know you were legendary until I looked at you. Alright. Let's continue on the path where we were regularly going. Load that.
Okay, that looked like it hurt.
Oh. Fusion core, nice. There's a lot of radiation somewhere.
Have fun with this junk. I have no idea what any of it does.
Alright, let's take some Radaway and Rad-X. I normally wear the power armor, but I've been taking a break from it. Kind of enjoying the game without having to see the UI for the power armor UI, which has been nice.
Me carry that worthless crap.
I mean, you may or may not be carrying it. Wonder glue.
If you want to root through this mess, go right ahead.
So real quickly, if we have anyone else that is checking out the stream that is new, I stream Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and I've been playing Fallout 4. I've been playing this for quite a while as that meat spins around. We have a lot of hours in this game, in this playthrough. Yeah, we're almost at 4 days. What is that, like friggin' 90-something hours almost? Never do math on stream. I've been going through this game pretty slowly. But, it's been really fun so far. I've played all the other Fallout games. Fallout 1, 2, 3, New Vegas. In preparation for this game. I actually was supposed to play this game, like, when it was coming out. But here we are, like, nearly 3 years later. Still playing it. See if I can jump back over there. All right, there is a door down here. Let's see what's in here. This looks like maybe where we need to go. How big is this room? Okay. All right, let me go back in here real fast and go up these steps. Always gotta loot that, because I need a lot of aluminum, especially when you're repairing power armor. Like, the power armor I have is the Enclave armor, which is the X-01. And that takes a lot of materials to repair compared to the other ones. The other, power armors. That way.
Sweet.
I've only played Fallout 3 and 4, says Gerardos. I played Fallout 3 forever and had a hard time moving past it. Yeah, when I first played through Fallout 3,
make me poke through all this garbage.
It's a little annoying trying to get around in the world, because like there's so much paths that are blocked, like especially as you get into like the city more. There's just so many areas where you're blocked off. You have to go through the subway. That stuff's not really that fun. But if you've never played New Vegas, I would definitely recommend New Vegas. New Vegas is very easy to get around in. The DLCs in that game are great. The characters are awesome. It's pretty good if you've never played it before. Remington's, who's a mod in this channel, who's probably asleep by now. That's his favorite Fallout, and he always plays it and tries to do like level one runs and stuff like that. But New Vegas is pretty cool. Kill this thing. Whoa! These bears are either doing it or they fighting. I'm gonna say it's a drunken brawl here. Beer bottle. I think those are empty. I don't think those have liquid in them. I love finding these things like this. Like Fallout 4 has the teddy bears, and Fallout 3 and New Vegas I think has the gnomes. Whoa, legendary ghoul reaver. All right, back it up. Ow.
Another kill for me.
Oh. Poisoner's combat rifle. I use a combat rifle right now. Ooh. Target is poisoned for 10 seconds. That's actually pretty good. Let me compare that to what I have right now. So it has 65. It weighs 11.1. My default combat rifle. This one weighs the same, does the exact same damage except poison, so we're gonna use that one now. That's gonna be our favorite gun. We're gonna favorite that one there. Perfect. Guy had some cigarettes. This gun's really not that great, but I just love it because I normally have a lot of ammo for it, and it is just real easy to fire and such. Like especially when it comes to like ghouls or mire lurks, all that stuff. Love the poisoner's effect. I've never found anything that has that, so I'm ready to try it out. Real quickly, where was this at again? We're still on the top floor, right? I don't know. No, this is down this way. Okay. I found a 10mm submachine